Steve, that was abysmal, wasn't it? Abysmal.
Where do we start? Where do I start? Where do I go? Where do we go from here? Where do I go from here? Should I say, on performance? First goal's always vital in a game of football. We've gifted him goalkeeper. Great goal, like, wasn't it? Fifth, halfway line. Gifted it. Penalty. Who's picking McLean up front for all? Basics. Fuck all to do with spreadsheet, that. That's basics. That's what you do.
It's the biggest game of season, though. Why aren't we turned up?
Well,
because we had to.
That's what. No, I'm going through goals. Basics, number throw in. You pick your men up. McLean's run off his man.
Yeah.
Mowat's brought him down. He's through. He's took one foot team there. I don't know if he got booked anyway, but he's took one foot team because McLean's through on goal if he don't foul him. But Sunday morning, they don't do that. They pick the men up, the runners. Right? Comes out after half time, pulls a goal back. We're a period about 5-8 minutes. We've got him on rack. Was it a penalty? I don't know. We can't see from here. It looked like it. Everybody went up. But right, I turn around to you and think we were going gung-ho too early. We went gung-ho too early. We got back in game. But there were fucking gaps all over.
Yeah.
Third goal then, we go third goal, ball into the box. McGeehan, I don't know if he slipped. But everybody stood and watched Joe Allen.
Yeah.
It's gone through bodies into the thing. Fourth goal, fucking great finish. But it's come from us losing ball again. Or should I say, we could have... Bambo could have committed... Done a foul in their half.
Yeah.
They broke away at second phase. Great finish. Smith gets his consolation at end.
Yeah.
Well done, fuck lad, like. But come on. Are they going
to... What? Do you see us getting back up? Picking a sends up after that?
Well, we've got international break now. Got international.
We said that last time.
We've 2 week break now before Blackburn, haven't we? Blackburn away. Buried away, all at home. They're all tough games. Where do we go from here? Where do we go? I'm honest.
Bad, innit? Bad.
I'm obviously repeating and repeating and repeating myself. Board are fucking laughing at us. They're fucking laughing at us. They're laughing at us. They've took us fucking money and run. And letting us fucking fat suffer, 11,000 season ticket holders, suffer this. Suffering fucking this. You know what I mean? They ought to be ashamed of the sentence. They ought to be a fucking ashamed of the sentence. People, Barnsley public, will not have this for too much longer. Well, loads have turned now on them. I'll tell you now, next season, if these are still in charge, we'll watch season tickets fucking sales.
Yeah.
They'll be down.
He did.
Come on, mate.
Alright.